Lost when he died. But the crew of the Red Wave's my family now.
Well, this one is a hard one. While I do like Ulzmer wine, I would have to say the crown goes to Cyrodilic Brandy. The texture is just so unique. The flavors are strong, but not overpowering. And it sort of has a nutty, chocolatey aftertaste. Though, it doesn't help that the brandy is so hard to find in Skyrim these days. It's nice, spending time like this, just having drinks together.
Oh, did you need something?